That's prepping for the biggest day of his life.
Yeah, man.
Are you nervous?
Just, you guys have to
pay for you to be on time, which you've already failed.
You look beautiful, by the way.
I don't know what
that
is.
It's
I texted John, said I wasn't coming.
Some of my best pictures.
Tell him we're running behind schedule.
Hey, Ben, you're on the candy camera.
Hey, Ben.
Yeah, it's video.
That's the guy that
you just like, this is like a video camera or is this a regular camera?
It's a video.
Voice quite a bit today.
Yeah.
That's his cover up.
That's his cover for
No shit.
At this point, don't do anything.
Does that thing take pictures or does it just do videos?
She found her way. Alright, we got a roast meat.
Are going to be married are Ryan and Stephanie.
Oh, what makes
Mark
you think
my words.
That?
Because they live together and they're holding hands right now on YouTube video.
They look like they're having a lot of fun. The lovely Nikki and Nikki. How are you ladies?
Good.
You're twinsies. Feeling good tonight?
Yeah, how are you doing?
I'm feeling great.
Yay.
Oh, the bubbles. Makes it so sweet and romantic. There's John.
All along, I have waited 1,000 years for you.
So how's it being a groomsman?
I feel like royalty.
Yeah, they treat you really well.
Yeah.
Actually, Ty is tied for our homecoming dance, and this is going off script. And even this morning, when we were at Shawna's place this morning, the tie was, it was a skinny tie, and these things don't fit too well. So it came full circle today for me, where I showed him an untied double Windsor. And, you know, 19 years in the making, and we're here. And the funny thing about that is that we made a pact back in 8th grade, when I didn't know anybody and he didn't know anybody, and we bought an over Nintendo 64, GoldenEye, Wayne Gretzky, 3D hockey, whatever it may be. That 8th grade, I remember we graduated, and you know, I was living in your basement, thank you for that. And he goes, you know, man, you're going to be the best man at my wedding. And I went, you know what, you're going to be the best man at my wedding. And I don't know about you guys, but maybe those promises don't quite completely come true. But he's been there for some of the most importance in my life.